So hello, welcome back friends. In this video we are going to look a trick to learn all the examples of Kingdom Fungi for the NEET perspective. This is my Instagram handle, this is my Twitter handle, this is my email. If you are having any query, just you can DM or on my social media handles. Let's look up to the fungi groups. Our first group is Phycomycetes. Second group is Ascomycetes. Third is Basidiomycetes, and fourth is and last Deuteromycetes. So for first group, our trick is ramp. We have looked at their fashion shows, ramp walk is there. So trick is also from there only. Trick is ramp. Ramp P is Phycomycetes. Our RAM, you can also revise it from RAM. So our RAM R letter is Rhizopus. A is Albigo. M is Mucor. As you know that Albigo is parasitic fungus, grows on mustard. This one is important for NEET perspective. Rhizopus is known as common bread mold. This is also important for NEET perspective. For next, we have come up to the next class, that is Ascomycetes, which is also known as sac fungi. For revising, how can you remember in our exam that is Ascomycetes is known as sac fungi? The trick is SAC. The letter from the Ascomycetes, the first three letter resembles sac. You can easily remember in our examination. For the examples, the trick is TPCM NASA. Trivantpuram CM goes to NASA for some investigation or some work for their state. So the trick is, firstly we write all the examples in this trick. After that I will explain what is this. T is truffles. P is penicillium. C is claviceps. M is morels. N is neurospora. A is aspergillus niger. S is Saccharomycetes. A is Ascomycetes. So first look up to the examples. We all know that morels and truffles are the edibles in the class Ascomycetes. Neurospora, also known as Drosophila of plant kingdom, it is very widely used in the different type of lab works. This is important for the NEET perspective. After watching this video, please do solve MCQs from the topic fungi. You will help much more from these tricks. Saccharomycetes, also known as common yeast. So this is only our trick for the class Ascomycetes. Our next class is Basidiomycetes. So our trick is, aaj main usse pareshan raha. Someone is disturbing to a person, so he is very much pareshan today. So that is our trick. Let's see examples. Aaj main means agaricus. maize, mushroom. Agaica is also known as mushroom. Usse means ustilago. That is smut. Pareshan raha is paksinia, which is raha means is rust. These all the examples are important for the NEET perspective. Our next class is deuteromycetes. So our trick is cadet. When someone select in army, we call cadet. So our trick is C is coletrichum. A is alternaria. D is deuteromycetes. And T is trichoderma. So this is our only the trick for today. If you like this trick, please hit the like button, share with your friends, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon and put in on all done, because if you put in all the notification of my videos come to you. Follow on me Instagram, Twitter. Thank you so much.